السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم، أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. حديث نمبر 46، قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: من صلى علي واحدة صلى الله عليه عشرة. Whoever sends blessing upon me once, Allah will send blessings upon him 10 times. Sahih Muslim. Dear children, it has been ordered for us to send blessings upon our beloved Prophet, and we have been informed about the virtues of doing so from Quran and Sunnah. Like Allah says in the Quran, indeed, Allah confers blessing upon the Prophet and his angels. O you who have believed, ask Allah to confer blessings upon him and ask Allah to grant him peace. Surah Al-Ahzab, verse 56. Virtues. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, may the man before whom I am mentioned and he does not send salat upon me be humiliated. Jami'a Tirmizi, 3545. Whoever sends salat upon me once, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send salat upon him tenfold and will erase 10 sins from him and will raise him 10 degrees in status. Sunan Nisa'i 1298. Now listen to today's story. While the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was seated, a man entered and performed salat, and he said, O Allah, forgive me and have mercy upon me. The Messenger of Allah said, you have rushed, O praying person. Then you perform salat and then sit. Then praise Allah with what he is deserving of and send salat upon me. Then call upon him. He said, then another man performed salat after that. So he praised Allah and sent salat upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Prophet said to him, O praying person, supplicate and you shall be answered. Jami'a Tirmizi, 3476. Practical learning. Number 1. Whenever you hear the name of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, send salat on him and say sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Number 2. Read only that salat durood which has proof from hadith. For example, durood-e-ibrahimi, the one we read in our daily prayers, or the one with the similar kind of words from the hadith. O Allah, make us among those who follow each sunnah of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ameen. Jazakumullah khayran kaseera. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Hadith number 46. Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, man salla alayya wahidatan صلى الله عليه عشرا. من صلى علي واحدة، من صلى علي واحدة، من صلى علي واحدة، من صلى علي واحدة، صلى الله عليه عشرا. صلى الله عليه عشرا، صلى الله عليه عشرا، من صلى علي واحدة صلى الله عليه عشرا. صحيح المسلم. حديث نمبر 408.